Oh no, we didn't switch it over to didn't turn the cross play off.
Did you try it tonight?
No, but I've been staying with this character, Jared.
Get it, buddy. You gotta subscribe to his OnlyFans for that. Teach him how to do it, and he'll buy you the next year's chill. The funniest part is that he sent a picture of himself and one of his girl. We win face-offs around here.
Are you in your? Are you the enforcer?
Oh, I thought Blue was getting it. Who's going to the box?
Who is that?
That is NJ.
That teal?
I already invited him. He's fucking folded. Sorry, Jacob. Should have just dumped it.
Sit down.
Oh, look at that. Look, get burned, bud.
Well, you see here. You see here what happened was.
I had to put my money into checking, and then it was over into savings.
Hold up. Wait a minute. Something wrong.
He went to the same place our fucking D-man went.
No, he went to the other side.
Sit down!
Yeah!
And we're really looking like fires, boys.
Fucking strict center, can't win a draw. Get out of here. That's fucked up. Oh, we're back to normal.
Nice pass, dude.
We had another pen coming there, too. Your boys are on fire tonight.
Yeah. I might have to get off here ASAP.
Dog was barking, so someone's at his house.
Tony.
Yes, sir.
Dude, just one question. So since you install cameras and you install cameras and right? You install any
I have. It's not something I do typically, though, because I charge so much more than the companies, the big box companies like AT&T and Comcast and shit. Yeah. Yeah, fucking plug him in. What the fuck is wrong with you? You don't put a camera in a fuck. Wait, what are you trying? Who are you trying? Dude, you're gross. What's wrong with you? Oof. Yeah, I don't know about them laws in Canada, but you're not allowed to have cameras in the bathrooms at all. Yeah, I was trying to get back away. No. I mean, I'm able to, but I will not. God damn it, Luzzy. Get in the way of Spencer's passes. I am fucking roasted three of them already since then. Dude, I started listening to this book on tape today called Mindhunter. It's fucking badass. I haven't heard of it. Okay. Nice. I just finished Dave Grohl, lead singer of the Foo Fighters, his book. That was pretty good. Drop your purse and catch a pass there, Jacob. Get him. Almost very disgusting. Ah, I turned away too much. Is Luzzy back yet? Is he still gone?
Jesus.
Poke and a hit. Damn near. Talk for yourself, bud. I'm a fucking owner. that makes you Spencer's boss. You pay his salary. Oh, I couldn't one tee it. Favorite fucking pen this game. Well, at least Luz is in a good spot. What's that, bud? I do, and no, I will not put one in the bathroom for you, you fucking perv. So you never told me what happened the other day. Your girl for real just turned shit off on you, or are you just bullshitting? That was more than the TV. You completely got out of the game. Oh. We're going on back. I don't know why. I'd rather him just leave at this point, so that would be a comp at least to be moving around. Sorry, Josh. That dude don't want none of you. Hey, I'll try to fight the ref. Why? Here, I'll go fight the white ref. I do kinda. Don't kink shame. Don't kink shame. That was about time I saw Spence win a fight. Holy shit. Been a while. Oh. Losing with 5 minutes left now, boys. Come on. He isn't talking net. It's probably too high. He does.
Sit down!
Don't. How about we score a goal? Yes.
Sit down.
Come on. What do you expect from someone who wears a full cage? They don't respect injuries, fucking pussy. You don't have to run truck to fucking hit somebody with their... Yeah. Doesn't mean you can be a fucking dangler and get a fucking board, bud. He's fucking Canadian. He's fucking born reading the goddamn NHL rules.
Sit down.
Oh, I tried. Oh, I got no fucking juice. He left the party. He's so mad. The fucking lefty. Ha hugging you. It could have been an interference too, either way. I know that trip and pedal you got too was bullshit earlier. You're not even running truck. Seven hits. Damn, I had you fucking pussies need to hit more. What's wrong with you guys?
Ah, only down by two, huh?
We lost Sorry the about game, that, guys. Bud. You should have just fucking left, you goofball. What are you doing?
Oh, I had somebody come over and plow my driveway.
You need to fucking watch him?
Mm-hmm. Sorry about that, guys.
Next time, leave the goddamn game, so at least we can have a compy.
Well, I didn't think he wanted me to come with him. I thought it just kicked you.
No. I think it's only in dropping. You son of a bitch. Hold on. Hold on, I bet you I can get poopy in here too. I don't know anything about Versus, I'll be honest with you, I've never played it. What are we, like, all on the same fucking team or something? Dude, this stream is definitely getting booted off of YouTube.